cheap shot by Dominic.
Comes the big man, Angelo Dawkins.
Really is a steak and sizzle tag team, and we got the steak in there right now.
And no doubt, Angelo Dawkins, big man, powerful, but so agile. And there you see an example of it, that corkscrew elbow. Kaiser now on the apron, blasted by Dawkins.
Such a heavy hitter.
Step up in Zaguri by Dawk. There it is, Montez Ford. Head to the top. From the heavens!
Here are your winners, the Street Profits!
Welcome to SmackDown.
Adam, I just want to genuinely thank you so much for giving me this opportunity to show the world what Cameron Grimes is all about.
My pleasure. My man! How's it feel?
You can see I'm here with Cameron Grimes.
Who?
Cameron Grimes.
Who is Cameron? Oh, wait, I do know you. You were the last pick in the draft, right?
Yeah.
I'm sure all your friends are real proud. Last pick, congratulations.
It's funny you keep saying that last pick. It's almost like that's worse than not being picked at all.
Explain to the new kid, who has no respect, obviously, that I'm as hot as commodity as Brock Lesnar. Both shows couldn't agree on who wanted me more, so here I am, free agent.
That is not exactly how I remember it, but okay.
How do you remember it then? Explain it to me. You're telling me this guy was worth a pick, and I'm not? Well, let me explain something to you. The reason the last pick is called Mr. Irrelevant is because that's all you or your little career will ever be. Irrelevant.
Well, how about this? Cameron Grimes versus Baron Corbin, and we see who's relevant.
And actually, I like where you're going. Why don't we make this official for next week? Cameron Grimes, Baron Corbin, right here on SmackDown.
Sounds great.
Oh, look at the cheap shot by Dominic! Oh, man, I hope he gets his later tonight!
Don't take
it. Because we had a challenge. Rhea and Dominic against Rey Mysterio and Zelina Vega later on tonight here on SmackDown.
Valhalla with the distraction.
Well, Valhalla has been instrumental in this entire matchup.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. And Meechin just made Valhalla pay out here at ringside.
And that is why they call Meechin the equalizer of the OC.
And it allows Gallows to take out Ivar. Tag made. Here's Anderson. The Good Brothers.
Magic Killer.
Magic Killer connecting. Cover.
Yes, sir.
I'm celebrating, baby. Back it to Raw.
While we here,
back left.
We here to handle some business.
Back left.
Okay, big six man tomorrow night.
Come on.
Hey, Jay, I'm with it. Solo, are you with it? Jay, you with it?
You know I'm with it.
I'm with it.
You know I'm
Let's
with
go,
it.
Let's go, baby.
Let's go.
Baby.
My brother asked you a question. I heard the question. Tomorrow, I'm gonna do my part. And all I know is, you two, you better do yours.
Bianca Belair now in trouble. Io Sky, Dakota Kai, and Bayley. And Bianca Belair goes right after Bayley. And Bianca now trying to fight off damage control.
That's quite simply the...
And this is will be the scene tomorrow night. Io and Bianca for the Raw Women's Championship. And from behind. And Bianca holding her own.
Cleaning house, 3-on-1, what on earth?
Bailey. Bianca was going for the KOD, and now Io Sky, the genius of the sky.
And like always, the numbers game is just too much. Valiant effort from Bianca Belair, but damage control is out to cause damage.
Bianca Belair down 3-1. But she's got some backup. The Women's Tag Team Champions, Liv Morgan, Raquel Rodriguez.
Always spoiling for a fight.
Raquel and Morgan going after damage control. Dominic in position. And Rhea looking to thwart the 619, but Zelina makes her pay. Driven into the barricade. 619. And Finn Balor causing the distraction.
You fight the Judgment Day, you fight all of them.
And now Dominic meets his dad as he heads up to the top rope again. And now Dominic Mysterio is taken over. Vertical suplex by Dominic, and now... Shades of the late, great Eddie Guerrero. But I don't believe Dominic is delivering the Three Amigos out of respect. Ray, though, hook stop, shoulders down, Ray with the win. Nakamura trying to struggle to get back to his feet. Karrion Kross has him locked in. Nakamura, though, caught him with a glancing blow. Kross down to a knee. Now a kick right to the back of the neck. Kinshasa!
Tomorrow is Backlash. I don't have any time to be afraid of Brock Lesnar. Because tomorrow I bring the pain, Brock Lesnar. Tomorrow it's a fair fight, Brock Lesnar. Tomorrow I leave this beautiful island of charm with it etched into my heart, because this will be the place that I got back on the road to finishing the story, to claiming my kingdom, and I did it by defeating Brock Lesnar.
Judgment Day. Here comes the LWO, but look who's leading the charge. Bad Bunny is here.
He's got his old faithful kendo stick.
LWO wiping out the Judgment Day. The fight spills out the ringside. Santos Escobar.
Just in time.
Allowing Damian Priest to get out of harm's way. Bad Bunny came armed and ready. Tomorrow night, a San Juan street fight where anything goes. And that kendo stick will be perfectly legal.
Regal. Bad Bunny and Damian Priest square off tomorrow night at Backlash.